May the fourth be with you. This is Zaire Haylock, and this is the Zaire Haylock Show.
She'll never know that she's the reason that I wrote this rhyme. And I bet she'll never care, yeah. But I go all out of my way just to deliver this rhyme. But she'll never know, no, oh, oh.
Welcome to stage one of the shelter at home. Welcome back once again to the Zaire Haylock Show. I'm your host, Zaire Haylock. Today, we're about to give you some good news. Okay, so, on our good news, Demolition Man sequel is in the works. Mark Wahlberg will reunite with Antoine Fuqua in the upcoming sci-fi thriller Infinite, which hits theaters Memorial Day of next year. Here's a shot of Mark Wahlberg and director Antoine Fuqua. And then, to really tell you some good news, on Friday, May 8th, we will be moving to stage 2. So be prepared. Okay, so, I will show you my list of actresses. Ha! That's the Bond girl herself. Her name is Ana de Armas. Next, we have Jodie Comer from Killing Eve, Naomi Scott, Pink Ranger, let's see, Caitlin Dever, Sarah Paulson, Chloe Sevigny, Jennifer Love Hewitt, and finally, Kate Winslet. Okay. So, I hope you guys have a nice rest, and I'll see you tomorrow. This is Zaire Haylock saying good night.